Open mic night. Dress rehearsal. Take 4. Hello, Matrix. Thank you, everyone, for coming out tonight. Today. To watch my world premiere. On the open mic night scene. But before we go any further, let's give another round of applause to the host, to the Lava Lounge, for allowing this to happen, for allowing us all to come together tonight. I think there's a mosquito around here. Shout out to the bartender. Thank you for keeping things spicy. Tipsy. Encouraging. Cheerleading one night stands. Expanding single motherhood. Shout out to the amazing host, amazing energy. Having to deal with all us peeps with issues. Here to a different canvas. Hello, Matrix. Keep the applause going. Thank you all for coming out tonight to witness my world premiere. On the comedy circuit. On this path known as comedy. But before I go any further, let's give a round of applause to the staff here, to the host. Giving us a chance to all meet. Giving us a chance for all of us to congregate here tonight and enjoy the moment. I'm up here because I actually do the bucket list. You know, I've heard a lot of comedians before And I'm thinking, man, you know what? I'm just as fucked up as they are. Let me share my side of the story before the AIDS fully kicks in. But yeah. Been inspired by the greats of comedy who are no longer here with us. Like Greg Giraldo, Patrice O'Neill, George Carlin, and the late Joe Biden. Oh my goodness, that's not funny. Don't bring politics into this. They're like, all right. So you mean to tell me that this guy is here, right? The first president, the first person that we've ever had that actually chews on his words before he spits them out in random order. But that's normal. Fuck it. You know, it's interesting now that I know some may think I knew it. You're a white supremacist, Trump supporter. I'll rebuttal with, I'm a registered Democrat here, born and raised in Los Angeles. And I am Latinx. No, it's the lighting, look. You're a white supremacist. All right, let's see this white. Let me hold this white sheet of paper here. It's a white. Can we all agree on that? Yes. All right, look at my skin tone. Look. See? It's brown. I knew it. You're a Nazi. God damn it. I'll never win. But yeah. You guys are here for my first, world premiere. Who knows, maybe you're witnessing the birth of a star. No. Not a movie star, TV star, or comedy star. The star like the sun. A star like our sun. You know, something that should not be out at night because it's worrisome if it were. Something that'll probably something that's toxic, radioactive, and possibly you need to something that's toxic and radioactive. Possibly you need to erode of to the road of skin cancer. Or some form of it. Alright, that was a good take. Alright, a lot of it is done. Definitely, that's it for now. I gotta find another brush so I can do the lettering on the side because it's thin. Alright, be continued. Out. I should do this part. Yeah, well, to be continued, because if I grab this part, then I'd probably fuck up more shit. Like,